Today is Sunday, the 15th of July, and we're fishing Goring Beach. As you can see, fishing Goring again today. Same place as last time. In fact, this is probably where I had the bass. You can see the sort of ground, sort of a bit deep over there. So I imagine it's probably around there the bass were going along the gully. The tide's even bigger today, almost at the end of the pipe. So I should be able to get quite close to that and hopefully there's some bass lurking around. Just before I left, there was thousands of flying ants absolutely everywhere. There seems to be nothing down the beach, but my goldfish are going crazy for them in the pond, so I don't know if that's an indication that the fish are on the feed as well. It was time to stick on the GoPro, stick on the sunglasses and get fishing. As you can see, there's a pole there. It looks like it could be a rod line. Not too sure which way it goes. Not too sure if it goes that way or that way to the pipe. Might be sneaky and have a quick look, but at the moment I can't see anything splashing around, but I just don't want to cast towards any hooks or any lines. How's that even possible? Look how tiny that is, almost the same size of a lure. Crazy. Well, nothing too exciting this time. It's now up to time, an hour past low tide. Just been fishing in that gully where I think I was fishing last time with that, where I had that bass. Nothing in there. So, yeah, apart from catching that, the world's smallest Goring bass on the H2O glide. That was it. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.